What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to House of Ashes here. So we're going to continue on where we left off. So we're still with Jason and Salim. Right now, we are trying to go quietly through an area filled with cocooned enemies, basically. So this should be good. All these vampires are cocooned, so we're probably going to have to try and walk through this area quietly. Might as well turn off the torch as well. Away from the roots. I don't want to speak too soon, but we did that quite quietly. There's still more of them.
Check this out. They died fighting each other.
Like dogs fighting over food.
Don't make sense. I thought these things were a pack. Trained, disciplined. Why would they fight each other?
Every living thing on Earth finds a reason to fight. It's...
Cover you! Go!
Shit, Nicky! You turned up like the fucking cavalry! I thought you were dead.
Not my time.
Not with the only fuckers left anyway.
Glad you're here, man.
This place. What is this place? We need a plan.
Fuck those things up and get the fuck out.
Good plan.
Sergeant K, what do we got left?
So we got 8 clips of 5.56 FMJ, 3 40mm Hi-X rounds, a couple of 9mm pistols, 4 clips between them. We'll make that work. Huh. Plus 2 Foster rounds. And 1 block of composition C4. All in is not enough.
We also got this.
It's old. Unpredictable.
We work with what we got.
Our fuses are shot, but we can use the C4 to detonate them. Let's just hope they still pack a punch.
The vampires come from those cocoons. You saw how many there were in that vault? There could be thousands in there.
Should we blow them up? Burn as many of those motherfuckers as we can and head for the surface. What do you think, Sergeant?
Oorah.
Looks like our explorer friends are here, too. We should search this place before we move out.
Okay, you can pause and read that. I read them in the when I edit them.
The bones of this temple are drenched in blood. We have set foot on an uncharted shore and roused something ancient and wicked. A blasphemy that comes in indescribable shapes and forms. For eons, we lived as children in this world, unaware of the horrors that slumber beneath our feet. Now we have blindly thrown open the gates to madness. I fear being taken, but I must do what I must. We must seal this place for eternity, for all mankind. Mary, I'm sorry.
Over here.
I found something. It makes for that interesting read.
I've never been one for books. Wait for the movie to come out. The fuck is that?
Singing.
What do you make of these carvings?
It's a language formed from chords, musical scales, sonics. Mary was a pianist. She deciphered it. She thought these carvings represented the stars. Do you see? Cetus, the whale.
That language sounds a little like Morse code.
No, it's more musical than that. It has a pitch, a rhythm, color. According to the journal, there was only one scale of sound in the device. But Mary was studying it alone. I think there may be another. I'm going to need your help.
Name it.
This console is too big to operate single-handedly.
Yeah, you got it.
Believe that these creatures were once peaceful. Their language was one of music. How could they not feel emotion? Then a tragedy fell upon them. Their great empire collapsed. Their music fell silent, and they turned on each other. What happened? A sickness? A madness? What turned them from architects into killers? Whatever it is, it twisted them. Now they're creatures of hate. Animals. Dead things. No one left to kill. So they slept. And they waited. They waited for us.
Anyone buying this shit?
I don't know, but old Mother Mary was right about one thing. There's no more good in this place. And come on, let's go burn these motherfuckers.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
God. How many
Those
of them
mouths are made of cocoons? Thousands of them. If we set the charges there, they all burn.
We gotta move. Quick. Okay, listen up. We've been hit hard tonight. We lost brothers. Rachel's gone. So's the Colonel. But now, it's time to get some payback. We plant charges on as many of those clusters as possible and then detonate them remotely. The second those charges go off, we haul ass to the exit. Luck is on our side. We'll do more than fry a few vampires. Create a diversion. Selim, you ready?
I am.
Okay then. Let's get loose, kids.
Okay. Who's going to place the dynamite?
One of us lucky people.
Alright, fuck it. I'll do it.
You're crazy. We'll do it together.
Nah, the more of us down there, the more chances we'll get seen. Take the detonator. If I don't make it...
Nick!
Hear me out. If I don't make it, I want you to blow those charges. Just don't go getting trigger happy on me.
Every step of the way, you keep in radio contact.
And if there's no radio signal?
Then I'll pop a flare. See it go up, you hit that detonator.
Be quick and be safe. You hear me, buddy?
Make it up.
There. There's one ahead of him. His left.
Nick, the cocoons are hatching ahead of you. You gotta move fast.
First dynamite is down. Over.
Which way? Left or right?
The vampires. Maybe it'd be better if Nick didn't go down. Shit.
Will this hit the hornet's nest?
Fuck, I fucked that one up every single time. I keep pressing, I see A and I press it. Idiot. I really haven't just killed Nick, I'll probably get out now. Kill Merlin by doing that. I think if I retreat, he survives. No, that's just advance.
I'm going for it.
Fuck it. We're probably going to get him killed anyway, let's be honest. We'll get everyone killed. Salim's the only one who's going to make it out, let's be honest here.
This is way too easy.
What is it?
There are too many. He's a dead man.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wait! What will warning him do now? There is no way out.
Hey, how's it looking up there?
You man, hundreds of them.
At least you've got the boss to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry, Nikki. For this, for what happened at that checkpoint.
It's a war, Jason. Bad shit happens. Get out.
Try and keep quiet this time. Hey, finally. Getting hostile with each other. pretty sure he's dead. I mean, no, in this game there is no way. In this game, and not fucking anybody can die in these games, it seems. Alive.
Has anyone come?
I hear you, buddy. What's your position?
I'm 200 meters from the door. Bearing 320. But I'm injured. I need help.
These are a lot of the branching paths. Shit, he's dead. Alright, I'm going to end the video here actually because I'm over time. So thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.